Are you done, Mama? Have you said your piece? It's the same old question, regular as Daddy's digestion. When will you give me some grandkids? Now don't get all huffy, I know you care. And by the way, I like your hair. And breakfast was great. Sit down, Mama. The dishes can wait. It's time for us Southern Belles to talk straight. In the South, you're raised on a mountain of grits and a whole mess of pecan pie. No, I don't want no pecan pie. In the South, you're raised on heaps of hymns hollered up to the sky. Sing your way out of sin, or at least you try. Where mothers keep pretending not to know, their respectable husbands are getting drunk in the cellar down below. Pursed lips and sideways glances and glazed over eyes, and a lot of love. South, you're raised full of fear of a Lord who sends sinners to burn in hell. Wear a tube top, you go to hell. In the South, you're taught that desire's a word you don't even dare to spell. Look at Eve, she gave in to desire and paradise fell. A boy and girl, pray the Lord will bless their date. Then the next thing you know, that boy is trying to bust through her personal pearly gate. It's a wrestling match, a hand job, then a burger, Coke, and fries. What a load of love. To get out of here, I couldn't breathe, couldn't wait to be up north, where it's okay to say hand job, okay to wear jeans and drink gin, and live in sin. The South, girls are taught we are put on this earth to be fruitful and multiply. It's our duty to multiply. In my heart, I know I'm not meant to have kids. Mama, I can't explain why, but it's something I've known since I was. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Once you feel the life growing, till you felt it inside you, there's no way of knowing. Well, Mama, I felt it, and Mama, I knew. do. I want to know you, and I want you to know me. 'Cause I'm looking forward to many more years of your company and long talks across mountain grits and a whole mess of pecan pie and one less lovely lie. At least one.